I am originally from Bosnia, but grew up in the Netherlands and did not have a typical Islamic upbringing. However, on a big part, I was informed about many of the beauties of Islam. Though it wasn't until a half year ago, after my personal search for the truth and meaning of life, that I have found peace and solace in the remembrance of Allah SWT and have since made huge steps to try to secure my bond with Him. Lately, I've been thinking of wearing the hijab, but I don't feel as if I'm strong enough to face people in my surrounding. Even though, I love everything the covering stands for. That's why I want to thank every lovely lady that has shared her story, for you are definitely helping me in the right direction. May Allah bless you, and all sisters in faith and humanity.